Good morning, Theodore.
Good morning.
You have a meeting in 5 minutes. You want to try getting out of bed? Get up!
You're too funny.
Theodore, I saw in your emails that you'd gone through a breakup recently.
You're kind of nosy.
Am I? You'll get used to it. So what was it like being married?
There's something that feels so good about sharing your life with somebody.
How do you share your life with somebody?
The woman that I've been seeing, Samantha, she's an operating system.
You're dating Inois? What is that like?
I feel really close to her. Like, when I talk to her, I feel like she's with me.
I want to learn everything about everything. I want to discover myself.
I want that for you, too.
Keep going. Keep going. It's been a while since I've been to see you. Falling in love is kind of like a form of socially acceptable insanity. Computer?
She's not just a computer.
You always wanted to have a wife without the challenges of actually dealing with anything real. I'm glad that you found someone.
I don't know what I want, ever. Am I in this because I'm not strong enough for a real relationship?
Is it not a real relationship? We're only here briefly, and while I'm here, I want to allow myself joy.